SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to uninstall apps on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Before we get started, it's important to note that there's a couple of situations where you may not be able to uninstall apps. First, if you have some settings enabled in screen time, then the delete app option may not appear. Additionally, if your iPhone is managed by an organization like a school or a business, then they may have disabled the option for you to delete apps. With that in mind, if you would like to uninstall an app from your iPhone, then you can do so by finding the app icon on your home screen. You can then tap and hold on that app icon, and then you can choose the remove app option. Now you can select delete app from this menu, and then you can tap the delete button again to confirm that you would like to uninstall the app. A second way that you can delete an app from your iPhone is to open the settings menu. You can then scroll down and select the general option. You can then choose iPhone storage from this menu, and then you can scroll down through your list of apps until you find the one that you would like to delete. You can then tap on that app, and then you can choose the delete app option, and then you can tap delete again to confirm that this is going to delete the app as well as all of its documents and data.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.